But there are some ways to cool down and not just diving into the pool or a river. Fox 12's Brenna Kelly has been talking with experts about what food you should be eating this weekend. Brenna, I'm all ears. This sounds fascinating.
I learned a lot, too. We've been telling you all week ways to keep your house cool, like turning off your oven, turning off your stove. But it can be tough to know what to eat when you can't use those appliances. I caught up with Zupan's Market's resident foodie, as they call her, Sarah Marriott. She says it's easy to plan meals from a grocery deli with things like tabbouleh or corn salad. They also have already barbecued salmon and other pre-cooked options you can buy so you don't have to cook. She also suggested making your own gazpacho, sandwiches, or tuna salad for the next few days. Now, if you're headed to the water this weekend and want to pack some snacks, here's a list of some that will help keep you hydrated. Celery, broccoli, bell peppers, and of course watermelon, which has over 90% water content, sodium, and potassium, making it really the perfect sports drink.
All of these vegetables are in the upward of 90% hydration or water range. They're fabulous for hydrating you. I think the biggest fan out of this is a cucumber. They pack a great punch, not only detoxifying your body, there makes great spa water, but they give you like double the level of hydration of just drinking water.
And of course, popsicles are always an option. You can stay on the healthier side, get some with yogurt or some with fruit. And if you're looking to keep hydrated, swap out the alcohol or caffeine for some electrolyte-packed drinks. You can get some water, not even just Gatorade. Reporting live in Vancouver tonight, Brenna Kelly, Fox 12 Oregon.
Okay, Brenna, thank you so much. It will be hot, but if you do decide to light up the grill this weekend, we have some expert tips. First of all, don't thaw your meat outside. Not just that, but they say don't even leave meat to sit out for too long in the heat because that can cause bacteria growth. Next up, don't clean your grill with a wire brush. Those little metal bristles can fall off and get into your food and then into you, and that's no good. If you have a gas grill, remember that propane expands in the heat, so take that into consideration. And finally, don't spend too much time standing directly by the flames. It's already hot outside. That will make it even worse.